is humbled to place my hand upon the wall and to pray in that holy space for wisdom from God. I have many leaders to join us in cooperation toward these shared and vital goals. Conflict cannot continue forever. The only question is when nations will decide that they have had enough bloodshed, enough killing. That historic summit represents a new opportunity.
The Prime Minister has invited my daughter Ivanka to lead the U.S. delegation.
Enough killing.
To the global
that historic summit represents a new opportunity.
The Prime Minister has invited my daughter Ivanka to lead the U.S. delegation
and defend our shared values so that together we can defeat terrorism and create safety for all of God's children.
By you and defend our shared values
so that together we can defeat terrorism and create safety for all of God's children.
Coexistence.